How to delete a database in cPanel. Log in to your cPanel account and you will be on this page. Go to the Databases section and click MySQL Databases. Scroll down to the table Current Databases. Here you can see all the databases created by you. Click the Delete button in the same row of the particular database you want to delete. Confirm the delete by clicking on the Delete Database button. That's it. We have successfully deleted the database. Thank you for watching.